What up? What's up, guys? It's Bishop here with a quick video for you. While I'm at work, my buddy Mac texts me, sends me a link to this app called Peeple, P-E-E-P-L-E. And I'm like, what is this? Click on it. Immediately say, that's disgusting. He goes, yeah, but it's the number one thing trending in the world right now on Twitter. So I look into it. And for those who don't know, it's a new app coming out in November, first for the iOS users and then eventually for the Android. And this app is going to be the Yelp for people, as some people have already called it, where you rate people, you judge people, 1 to 5 stars in 3 different categories, personally, professionally, and dating. Judge them a 1 to 5 star ratio. And that's pretty much the app. Now, from a financial perspective, this is like, it's a shame that something like this would be developed, because I can see it being very successful, truthfully, in the sense from a financial standpoint. If no major lawsuits are pending or whatnot, but I'm telling you, like, from a financial standpoint, they're going to get their money. Julia and Nicole are going to get their money. Or at least I think that's their goal, their hope to. You have to be 21 years old, though, to get the Peeple app, as well as have a Facebook account for at least 6 months prior to having the app. So you can't just hurry up and go get a Facebook and then get this app. Apparently, from what I read, you have to have a Facebook account for at least 6 months. It's coming out in November for Apple users. And I'm just reading these little notes that I made here. They're going to be securely watching, making sure there's not cursing or et cetera. But it says on a website that you're not going to be able to, A, remove your profile after you create one, and B, you're not going to be able to remove comments that are left. So any comments that get through the person, like, or whatever's moderator, you're not going to be able to remove comments. So if you leave a comment for an ex or something, and then you get married 2 years later and your spouse is like, yo, could you get rid of that? I don't like that you called that chick fly. Can't do that. Okay. And you can't remove the profiles either. So they're out there forever. That doesn't sound like it'll cause a problem. And you can not only leave the star rating, but then you can also leave a description and explanation why you felt that way. In their defense, they were saying, well, Yelp has a 79% positivity review. People aren't restaurants. You're judging people. You can't do this, because this is what's wrong with the world, is that we like to judge other people so much so that this app is probably going to be successful because all we are doing is judging people. Now, is anyone really going to be real with this app? Like, let's be honest. Like, are you about to give a 1 star to someone that you might see, you know, down at the pub or something? No, because then all of a sudden you got beef. So it's another artificial app. Like, oh, I like your photo. No, I don't really like it, though. I just click like because I know that person. But in reality, I thought that photo was crap. You know, that happens all the time now. Who's going to honestly give, all 5 star, they're the best person in the world. But they're not really, though, you know, but I have to give them a 5 because they're my BFF, right? This is crazy. And then Julia or Nicole or something, I read where they were like, you know, I think people are going to, you know, really, their eyes are going to be open, similar to when scientists found out that the world wasn't flat. You know, if we read the book of Isaiah 40, it already said that it was a circle. What's wrong? Here's the thing. Here, real talk, you know, I got bullied, but I also bullied some to a degree. But I was picked on more. So this comes from bullying. I understand that. But understand this. I'm gonna tell you straight up. You, whoever's watching this video, you are beautiful. You are a 5 star. Regardless of what you've done in your past to people, it may not be the best thing, but there is nobody out there that has the right to judge you and belittle you and degrade you on a social platform in front of everybody else. Nobody has the right to do that. Now, if you've wronged someone and you need to go make it up to that person one-on-one, go squash your beef, whatever, that's how it should be handled. Not on a public platform for other people to see. Because there's 2 sides to every story. And this app is only going to show you that 1 side. So understand me, you are beautiful. I personally believe that we are made in the image of God. So there goes, you know, a bunch of negative comments that coming at me. But seriously, you are beautiful. Don't ever let anyone tell you that you are not beautiful. You've got a pass. You've done some wrong things. I've done some wrong things. I've got a pass. But the reality of it is that no one is perfect. No matter what, if someone has a profile of only 5 stars, no matter if they only have good explanations and good descriptions, they've got something going on in their life where they're missing the point. They're not nailing it. They're not a 5-star, okay? We all are below 100%. We all are underneath that. And if apps like this continue to exist, depression is going to keep taking over. Suicide rates are going to keep going up because people live for this stuff. This is people's identity. And I know, Julia and Nicole, your idea or mentality is not behind that. Well, that's not why we're doing it. But you've got to understand how people act, how people are. People live for likes and follows and friends. That's what people live for. I'm not saying that's right or wrong. I'm just saying you have to be aware of the culture. And that's the culture right now. That when someone unfriends someone because of X amount of reason, that friendship is over. They're seeing each other in public. They're beefing with each other. All because of social media. Friendships, relationships, even between family and friends. Stuff's getting ruined because of social media and because of apps like this. You gave me a 3-star, not a 5-star? What? I thought we were tight. Like, do you understand that all this is judging one another? Say what you want it is. All it is that you're judging one another. In my opinion, if you're watching this video, you're beautiful. You don't need an app like this. Be yourself. Get right with someone if you've wronged them. You don't need an app to do that. Live to your very best. And in my opinion, live for the glory of God. I love you guys. Thanks for watching my video. Sorry.